see your... Your... Huh?
What?
Huh? What?
What?
I assumed that your base extension neurons were running there. Because I saw you stop and stare at the wall, and I thought that you were thinking, we're going this way.
No, I opened the mini-map and was looking.
Oh. Okay, that too. Where can I put crops? Take these mushrooms. Crops. A little overboard, but whatever.
What are you working on?
I'm trying to just set up an area to grow plants.
Okay.
It's not pretty, but or it's not going to be pretty, but it's also not permanent. Just worried about food. How long do you plan to play for?
I'll probably be around for another 2 hours or so, maybe.
Okay.
If you're awake enough for that.
I should be. I had a nap before you came online, so... Balls. Come back carrying a pinker. Which I may have accidentally stolen the pinks from the chest. I'll say that's good enough for right now. Oh, but it's dark. I don't like how dark it is. I need seeds. Did you find water for crossing? Holy shit, how much copper did you find? Holy balls.
Quite a bit.
A root seed.
Yeah, I found exactly one of those. The Forgotten Ruins.
Oh shit, that's like third tier stuff.
Well, I guess we're skipping tiers.
I'm sure the rock in that area will be hard to break with little pick.
Yeah, it takes 10 years. But it does work.
It does work, okay. That's also... I've been smushed in that region.
Well, that's good.
Okay. Well, now crops are growing. We're going to have a... seed deficit, but that should be fine for right now. Brain. Oh god.
Is there an equivalent of like recall potions in this?
Yes.
How do you get them?
You find them.
Okay.
I have found one. I thought it was permanent. I thought it was like the magic mirror, but it was a one-time use. In case you happen to find one.
Yeah, I guess they're not as common as they are in Terraria.
No.
Just find those...
everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere.
Basically in, like, starter chests they spawn in. Okay. Okay, whatever. It doesn't need to be perfect. Mushroom. How far away is that stony biome?
Not too far, just keep going along that way.
Not that I'm gonna be of much use there anyways, but I'm curious if I can find any iron.
I found 9 iron.
Okay.
Thus far.
Found a geode.
So do we need tin to use iron?
Yes. We need, because we need the tin workbench to then unlock the other stuff.
Yeah.
But still, having iron ready to go will save us a lot of pain later. Which I've not gone beyond iron myself. Vitality. What? Balls! Balls! Okay. I want a key, damn it.
Yeah. Farm seems to be coming along.
Yeah, could do with some more plants of different types.
So where does one find tin?
In its corresponding biome. The clay biome, I think it's called. Or, well, it's not called the clay biome, but...
Well, I suppose I'll have to find that biome then.
Yeah. It's all down to chance. Geode. shit, I found a root seed. Give me. Have you been distributing skill points?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, good. I sometimes forget that you earn them, so. Alright, I might as well also attempt to look for a clay biome. Watching plants grow can only get you so far.
Indeed.
Okay, I think that's boss. I don't want to go there.
So you said you've never fought one of the bosses before, right?
Nope, I have not. So I have no idea what they're like. I have definitely seen two of them. Oh! Since I think in this game they're already present in the world and not spawned.
Yeah.
Or at least, I don't know, I think you can spawn them. Okay, I did not ask to be molested by mushroom men. Find it?
No.
Oh.
I just entered the room and there were like three spike slimes.
When you do find the clay biome though, if you do, I'd be cautious.
Ah.
A lot of slimes.
Yeah, I've encountered plenty of slime biomes.
Ow, you fricker. End up still collecting copper even 10 years after we don't need it anymore. torch. I've connected to one of your caves. Oh, actually. Well, never mind. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna check.
What are you checking?
There's a big old chasm to the south where I was earlier, and I want to know what's on the other side of it. Because when Aki and I first got raped in the clay, discovered the clay biome, it was across a chasm. Definitely did not get one shot.
Yeah, and the other biome we just found was across a chasm as well.
Holy shit, I found 3 root seeds.
Nice.
Okay. Probably I'm not gonna set off just yet. Don't know what these ancient crystals do. There's a lot of stuff I don't know what it do, but...
Presumably something useful. Sure, I'm freshly repaired because I don't want to get down there, find tin, and not have a pickaxe. Assuming there's a clay biome on it. Boy, this slime is really annoying. Thank you.
Oh my god. Terraria had skills.
Probably mod for that.
There is 100% a mod for that. Can guarantee. Okay, I found the chasm. I see grass on the other end. That does not look like clay. Let me go to another part. Oh my god, I think I found it.
Really?
I think it actually is on the other side of this giant chasm. Clay wall has been collected. And I built a bridge right over to a vein of tin ore. Now I am extremely scared to be over here right now, but that's fine. I have PTSD. Yep. There's a maggot. That's disgusting. The Clay Caves, it's called. Okay. Discovered something.
A swift feather. I can use it to dash.
So it's an accessory thing.
Yeah, it's an accessory.
Okay, I can see, and I'm not going in there. There's a lot of maggots in there. Gonna need more tin than this. I don't want to come back with too little. Alright, fuck it. I'll go in. What the hell? Can they dig?
Oh no.
Oh my god, there's so many of them. What the fuck? Holy shit. Oh my god, it's over. It's over. I'm being chased by about 27 maggots.
Oh no. I'm coming.
Oh my lord. Do so much damage. They're just maggots. Oh. And they break everything.
Oh no.
Okay. They broke all the torches and I can't see. No! I'm a one shot. Don't go away. Go away. Oh my god.
Oh, you're way down there.
Yeah, it was quite a ways away. Every time I clear the maggots out, I go try to get in the room and there's more maggots. Oh, that room looks delicious, though.
I'll see if I can come down there and assist. My inventory isn't too full. Yeah, there's just...
Mine is filling. I don't want to drop anything. Put these blocks down. Okay. Wait, what did I just find? Yes! Okay. I got a seed that I really needed.
Nice.
Now we can grow fiber.
Oh, that is a very nice thing to grow.
What the fuck is that thing? What the hell?
Okay, I've made it to where you are.
Well, then we've got friends.
Oh, shit. Why does it deal so much damage? Why is it so tanky?
Because it's a tiny little maggot. Now there's a big maggot. I don't even know if it's a maggot, but it's... Oh, he's eating the torch.
No, that was me. I fucked up.
I think he did it, though, on the other one.
Wait, yeah, I think he did.
Yeah, he is breaking the torches.
That bastard.
Okay, he is...
Wait, that did 129. That was my entire HP bar.
Yes. I have PTSD of this biome. Also, did you drop the skull? Is that your skull that I picked up?
I don't know. I mean, it died at the same time I died. So...
What? Can I not read? Remains of what was once a proud civilization. Okay. Yeah, we need tin stuff really bad.
Yeah.
So I'm assuming if this big maggot bites me, of which there is another one, it will kill me.
Yeah, that's what it did to me.
Oh my god, he's got so much health.
I don't doubt that.
Okay, got him. At least they're dropping food. Maggot meat.
Yep. On standard mode, you don't lose anything for dying, it seems, right?
Oh, do you not?
I haven't found anything that I'm losing. All my skills are the same, all my...
You drop your inventory. Not your hotbar, just your inventory.
Huh. Oh. Okay. I guess, did you pick that up?
Did I?
Okay, when you... delete the tombstone, all of your inventory comes back.
Yeah.
Okay. Makes sense.
I think it's just to keep items from poofing.
Yeah. Hello.
Okay, I've cleared out the room of maggots.
I found this.
What? A mount? I didn't even know those were things.
I found multiple, actually. Gave one.
God, vehicles. Well, that's kind of interesting.
I don't know if it's actually useful, but you know.
Oh, if there was a maggot, I'd see I squished a bug.
It seems like you can just run over wood to mine it.
Oh, it's a go-kart. Primitive go-kart.
Yeah.
Growth. see another room of maggots.
Yeah, looks like a nice place to be. What tin have you found?
22.
Okay.
Which is pretty good so far.
Enough to make a workbench at least.
Oh no, there's tin floating in there. Looks like one of the maggots broke something and I see floating tin.
Oh no.
Kinda wanna go in there. That's probably a really bad idea. Oh, fuck it.
Decided to follow your bad idea.
Oh! Now hopefully they don't swarm into your hole. That would be really bad.
I'm just, you know, mining the safe tin over here.
Prick! And I'm trying to go for one piece floating in a room. Okay. They are breaking all of my torches. I wish I had a bomb. I know there are bombs.
There's one, exactly one back at the base.
Ouch. Stop breaking all the torches, you prick! He's not even killing me, he's just going after all the damn torches. Holy shit. Okay.
I guess my man's hates torches. And there's still a shit ton in there.
Oh, balls. Okay, they look like mostly little ones at least. Oh no! Oh no! I'm going in!
By the way. Oh.
Oh god, why did they knock out the torch? I couldn't see the little shit. Oh my god, okay. Somehow I'm still alive.
Well, that's good.
One more little one. Shit, my melee went up. Okay. Hello? What's that glowing thing? I've never seen that before. Stop. One sword swipe should cut the thing in half.
Oh.
Oh, what the hell? Okay. That's what it do. I've never seen that before. Somehow you survived that.
Apparently. Just barely.
Okay. It left piss on the ground. I don't think I want to touch that.
Yeah. Round acid slime. Sticky material that slowly dissolves everything it touches.
So if I touch this... Yep, okay. Well, all that for a piece of tin. I guess you can set up traps and stuff.
Yeah, I wonder if that works on opponents.
Shit, my pickaxe broke on the last piece of tin. Okay. Well, I suppose I shall have...
Oh, this is gold, not tin.
I don't even know what gold is used for.
Who knows? Right. Of course. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah, my inventory's full. Just head back.
Mine basically is as well. I don't know. I don't think that's a good idea.
Don't think what's a good idea?
I was gonna ride the thing back, but then there's spike slimes in the way.
Ah.
I guess they really, transportation in this is, well, I thought originally it was minecart rails that you need to make, but I guess there's vehicles. Maybe there's a Valheim thing. Oh.
What?
I think I put the root seeds down in here, but never watered them, so... Let's go get the watering can. Larva meat. Oh, what the hell? Where did you come from? What is this? Ammonite. I don't know what that is. Are we gonna have enough tin? That's the question.
How much do you need?
An infinite amount. Well, at least for the workbench, we need 15, which we have. But then for tools and everything else on top of it.
Yeah.
What? Hello? Okay, I fucking put my shit away. Wait, where'd all my mushrooms go? Did I not just have mushrooms? And after all of this, we still have not found a key. Okay, I think I'm actually going to try to cook up new food, but it's experimental.
Okay.
Stone skin potion. Boss material. Do we get when we put... Okay, larva meat is extremely valuable, apparently. Hoodie.